Chapman. I'm going live.
Oh shit.
Wait, I need a clip for my hair so I can put this mask.
A what for your hair?
A clippy or like a.
You guys, hello.
You have actual.
We are doing face masks. I'm doing a foaming mask right now. Are you crazy?
Perfect. Oh, hey. Hey, you all. Night routine.
This mask, because I swear I'm all on my skin shit today.
Foaming.
This mask.
And then put it on your neck as well.
I did.
Great.
It's just dry, and then you put it on your chest and shit. I'm doing this mask. Because I was starting to break out, and that was not cool. Look how scary I look. Look at Marshall, you guys. There's.
I need a mask, bro.
What happened to Marsh?
Marsh is right here.
You saw.
Guys. Oh! Hi. My dog just tripped me.
What is this?
Like this. Oh, a little rubby. Guys, I can never take my necklaces off by myself. Okay, it's burning. Ow! I want to take it off. It's been on here for a minute. This said 3 minutes, but I swear I think I've kept it on for like 8. I swear, you guys.
Swear.
I don't even know. Are you playing Titanic music?
No.
No.
Oh my god, it's going so wet. Ow. Looks like it burns. It does not. I mean, it like did for a second because it's tickling. Oh my god. Ah, it's got soap in my eye. The soap burns. That doesn't feel good. Ow. Not okay. Okay, better. Ow! Better. Don't you hate when water goes over sleep?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we gotta just go full. Let's go.
Oh, it's the worst. You're like in a different dimension.
I can't see. Hello?
Is anyone else?
Oh yeah,
mate. What a good friend.
Oh my god, we have such good friends.
Good friend. The worst annoying though is like the worst.
I still have soap in my eye.
I know it's the worst.
Send it to another
dimension. But the worst though, for real, it does not come off. Like.
Thank you, my love.
I know, I feel the pain.
You guys, I have the worst soap in my eye.
Are you in the shower yet?
So I did the mask. Not like anyone cares. It's just fun to go live. They said skincare party. This is what we do every night before bed. Okay. So I showed you guys this dude earlier this morning. But he's still stuck around. Okay, and I get really red from every vlog. He's still here.
He's somewhere.
Yeah, duh.
He's an option.
Okay, I just kind of went at it.
Imagine.
Can you speak Spanish? They said, friend, come here.
Come.
Hola. Hola, español. I can't.
But she can. Habla español.
Hola, hola. Me llamo Leslie.
Who the fuck?
Leslie.
She said, me llamo Leslie.
Leslie.
Se llama Francesca.
Fran is fluent.
Yeah, she's in the show Ellie. I don't know
they
if you
know
her.
They say put toothpaste on spots. I know. My dad always used to like tell me to do that. Okay, my dad used to be so annoying when I was like that age where you break out a lot. My dad would walk up to me and be like, "What's that?" And then he'd come and he'd just like start squeezing my forehead and my face. And it was so annoying. And he would tell me to put toothpaste on it. And like the texture of it just really creeps me out. But I think tea tree oil works way better. My tea tree oil is literally empty. But yeah, my dad would literally come up to me and be like, and I'd be like, "Can you not?" It was so like, just chill. I still have fucking what face products to use. I was literally just thinking, do I want to wash it yet? Because I just did this mask. Maybe I'll come back on live in an hour when I wash my face with my night routine products. Oh, there goes the active serum. You going to take a bath?
Ooh, Fran, let's take a bath. Ooh.
Should we fill her?
Ooh, fill her up, baby. That would be a bomb. For a little spa night. We need that.
Oh, can you go get the lip scrub?
Right there.
Where? This is the cleansing mask.
She said where.
Where? Okay, so this is what I was talking about earlier. That I didn't have this morning.
The lip scrub. That's
the highest pinnacle lip scrub. Lip scrub.
It helps our lives. And it actually puffs your lips up. Like, literally does.
And it's helped so much.
And it makes them red.
But no, please tell me that piercing my nips is a bad idea. Quarantine's getting me. Do it if you want. So, what mask is he wearing? They want to know.
Oh, it's this here. I'll bring it. Wait, do you have your new one? Because this one's ratchet.
It's called Double Dare. Oh my god, mask.
And the lip scrub tastes
3-in-1 peel off mask. So we leave it all out for 30 minutes. It's supposed to look like this. Right? Does it?
She's cute. And comes with step 1, step 2, step 3.
What's the lip scrub called?
In the lip scrub. Yes.
It's Lip Polish by IS Clinical. IS Clinical is most of my products that I use.
So satisfying. Yeah. But you, baby.
And I lick it. Don't talk about
it. Yeah, you can lick it off.
I kind of lick it off after I wipe. Because it tastes good.
You're welcome. Sugar moment. Like. I do too.
I swear it tastes good.
This is so satisfying.
Oh my god, you're ripping it?
Just my lip.
Okay, and then after I do the lip scrub, I do the lip elixir. I'm not good at these, but you guys don't really care. It's just fun to do. I'm so fucking bored. It's like a little... Ew, that hair is making me feel uneasy.
Wait, this is another... Okay.
Are you okay? Someone says. I mean, I don't know.
You tell me.
What's that lip thingy called?
Lip elixir.
The lip elixir and the lip polish. And then I want to use a different. Calls me like this. No caller ideas. Like I get it. You have my number. I don't want you to. I want to put on like a little moisturizer, but not the same one that I do all the time. Just for fun.
She wants to switch it up. She wants to risque.
Yeah, definitely skin repair. Mm-hmm. That's my favorite cream. Every day, baby. Every day.
Yep. Okay. Feel so I'm gonna use my fast skin repair because I use a different one usually. I use this every morning and night for my moisturizer. But if I like do a mask and then moisturize, I want to use something different. I don't know. So you like warm it up. So no, I don't care.
Oh well.
I know. I literally don't care either. I'm just doing this because I'm bored as fuck.
You should care, people.
Are you high? Yes. And my skin literally feels so dry, and I think that mask fucked me. Wow, she's dry. That's not okay. So we social distancing. Who? Somebody said
quarantine together.
We've been quarantined together the whole time. So
like, for like 2 months late, you know what I'm saying?
So you're a little late to be a bitch. You feel what I'm saying?
You feel what I'm saying, people?
Sorry, I gotta
just
use
don't,
this.
Just don't be a bitch. That's all I'm asking.
We're nice. Be nice.
You can't care about
that. I can't.
Like the olive fruit?
I can't. There we go. Okay, so literally there's barely any tea tree oil in here. So just gonna like, gonna.
Becky 12.
I put it in.
So
social distance. Why are you giving me shit when I literally live with these people?
Ride like a ride. I won't stick. 2017. It's a cop, not a click. Put it.
Okay, I tried being fun. People are annoying me now. I love you guys. Bye.